We got one-on-one action coming your way next, King.
It's the best.
We have Triple H in a match I am sure we will not soon forget.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 255 pounds, the game, Triple H.
Oh, this match is going to be exciting. I can almost guarantee it. This guy's a stud. I don't see many losses in his future.
And his opponent, from Manhattan, New York, weighing in at 275 pounds, Mike Haggar.
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go. The athleticism on display in this upcoming match is going to be unreal.
This is it, the moment we've been waiting for. The time for talking is behind us. Now these two superstars will test one another's abilities and will like never before. This is about being the best.
Everybody's optimistic at this point in the match, but one move and that could all change.
Both these superstars are primed and ready to roll.
Well, regardless, the show has begun.
He executed that maneuver. He's starting to show signs of fatigue. He looks incredibly motivated, though. Don't expect him to be down for long.
Well, if he can't bounce back from this, then maybe he's not as tough as I thought he was.
No, it's been a great matchup to this point, and this could really go either way.
Feel it here. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
There's a lot of truth in that statement, especially when referring to this guy, John.
He gets out of trouble there.
He sees it. Watch it.
What makes a man even want to take a gamble like that, King?
Now Triple H goes straight to the cover.
Two. How slow he is to react right now. A textbook reversal. Can he follow up? He saw that one coming.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything. Boy, he was able to reverse it and get out of that. Doing a great job of turning that around.
Triple H goes to cover.
And the shoulder gets up in time.
I'm not sure, Kang. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
Triple H showing a lot of heart here, but how can he turn this around in his favor? He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win this match.
And now it is show-off time.
Don't waste time gloating here.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark. He's showing no signs of letting up.
Triple H setting it up. Triple H knows how to polish off an opponent. Taking this type of punishment must be damaging to his sternum.
Damaging to his entire chest.
The game starting to stagger a bit here. You have to wonder if he could recover from this, guys.
Hey, it's the WWE. It's not ballet. He knew this was going to be a battle, and that's exactly what we're witnessing.
Well, I think it's too early to call anything at this point.
I agree with you, King.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Triple H.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Triple H, he's got him where he wants him. Here we go for the win.
I think they got him.
Two. Well, he's out. He kicked out. Believe it.
Oh my gosh, I'm in shock. It's gonna take more than that to keep him down tonight. Nice reversal there. Oh, look at the emotion.
Looks to me like the gas tank is at about halfway.
Man, he just got nailed. Michael, I think Triple H is injured. Could this be it for the King of Kings?
One of these guys is going to walk away with the win here tonight. I just can't imagine one of them also accepting defeat.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. Oh, look at the emotion. Wow, he's still down after that.
Surprise. Triple H is feeling the abuse that has been dealt out this match so far.
Looks to me like he just hit a wall.
You know, given how many times he's gone to his finisher, you'd think he'd be in better shape right here.
Oh, wow. Who'd have thought this match would be as evenly contested as it is?
His shoulders are down.
One, two. Catches him with the X handle.
And it's Triple H getting out of that one.
He gets out of trouble there.
He almost took his head off with that lariat.
Extra slow getting back to his base here. This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie, he's wild in there.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Wow, he's still down after that. He's looking to put his opponent away right here.
One, two.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
Playing my games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there. Uh-oh, he's in position, ready to strike. Hey, he's going for it again. They call this could do it.
I think so.
Here's your winner, Mike Haggar.
He looked very impressive in that win here tonight.
Wow, I can't believe the amount of punishment that had to be inflicted in order for those shoulders to stay down for a